So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I've again come with an unboxing video. As you can see, it's a Glamigo May box. I know it's too late, but seeing the contents, I thought that I should do a review and help you guys to decide whether or not to buy it. So I haven't opened it or used it. I thought I'll just do the video and then I'll start using it. So it came in a bubble wrap, as you can see. So let's just open it. I took the soap out so that I can smell it, and I would love to know the fragrance. So the first product is BioBloom Handmade Soap. We can see that. Yeah. Bath Care Handmade Soap in the... it's written Romance. I don't know if it's a flavor or anything. So that's the name of the soap. And the price of the soap is... Oh my god, there's no price. Well, the price is not written here actually, so let me see in the information card. We have a lot of cards in here this time, like information about all the products they have mentioned, given us. So this is the information card, Time to Pamper, and this is a May Glamigo box. So the first product is BioBloom Handmade Sulfate Free Soap, that is 125 rupees for 100 grams. So that is the first product. Then, let me just open it. Yeah. Then, coming to the first product in this, you have Soap Square Premium Himalayan Foot Soak or Bath Salt. This is really heavy, guys. It is. It retails for 400 rupees for 140 grams. So yeah, I think this is a great deal because I got the same thing in my fab bag also, but a smaller pack, maybe half. Yeah, I think it's like 50 grams. So this is really heavy. 100 grams of product for 400 rupees. It's a real deal. Then the other product, the third product, as you can see, is BioBloom soap. I showed that. Then M Caffeine. That is India's first neem caffeine face wash, and 50 ml is for 199 rupees. So this is the face wash. The packaging is not very, you know, appealing. It looks like an aftershave bottle or something. Even this picture, it looks like it looks very masculine for me, I feel. So it's written face wash, and that's how we know it's a face wash. Otherwise there is no sign of seeing it's a face wash. So let me just smell it. So this is how it looks. Little bit of a gel kind of consistency. The smell is again a masculine kind of smell, but it is a good smell. So it is written in this. Apply evenly over the face and massage gently. Rinse after 2 minutes. So I have a doubt, like we should wet your face first for using face wash. So I don't know if it's absurd or anything. So please let me know in the comments whether you have to wash your face before using it, or you have to just apply this on your face and then wash off, because it's written like that on this. So I have a doubt. So please comment below on what you have done about that. So this is like a third product. And the last product, this was something I was looking forward to, Vedic Line Choco Strawberry Lip Cream, and it is retails for 85 rupees. So yeah, it is totally worth the money. It's like spending 299 rupees and you're getting products worth like 800, 850 rupees. It's a great deal. So I think you guys should go for at least this month's Glamigo box. And this is not a sponsored video. I thought it is a good buy, and that's why I've posted this video also, because even if it's too late, you can just get the May box till the 31st of May. So you have to so if you are a lover of these things, it's a great deal. So let's just open this lip balm. Look at the consistency. So yeah. It smells like cocoa butter, actually. The cocoa butter cream that you get. Yeah, it smells something like that. And this is the texture. It's very smooth. I'm liking it. It's really smooth. Yes, it is a lip butter. It's very smooth. I'm repeating it because it's really smooth. So yeah, this is the last product. So these are the products I got in my Glamigo box. And again, they have provided, this is the first time I'm seeing this, they have provided with the information cards of all the brands provided. So this is the Bio Bloom. They have lavender soap, rose soap, and neem and aloe vera. So I guess I've got this rose soap, seeing the color. That's it. Nothing else is written on that. Then the second one is the soap, square foot soap, and it's a little pamphlet like how to use it and the benefits and everything. So yeah, that's the way you have to use it. Then the third card is about M-Caffeine, India's first caffeinated personal care brand. Okay, that's new information for me. So yeah, this is about the M-Caffeine. So this is...